Hey now, my Tone Soul brothers at RS Guitar Works, they are making some fantastic guitars. I've had an opportunity to play a few, and this one was actually sent to me on loan by the good folks at the Guitar Emporium in Louisville, Kentucky. This is actually one of their guitars, but it's mine for today, I guess. Yes, RS Guitars. This is called a Surfmaster Custom. And it is a relict Jazzmaster kind of instrument with Lindy Fralin vintage Jazzmaster and a vintage Jaguar pickup. You got three pickups, three selector on-off switches. Yes, you can turn it on, you can turn them off, all three. They do work all together or all individually or whatever you want to do. Yes, and this is some kind of magic double secret probation switch. I already turned it on and off a couple times, plugged it in, checked it out. And yeah, it's really awesome. It's like, like on an old twin reverb or something, you've got your vibrato channel and you want to put it on normal or bright. And this kind of does that. I'm sure that's not exactly what they say it does, but that's what it sounded like to me. So hey, very cool. Anyway, let's check this sucker out. I mean, they're just, I played on it. The playability is impossible to describe. You really got to get one in your hands. It blows away any custom shop guitar. And, 9 out of 10 of the handmade guitars that I've tried out. It's got like a, almost like it's been plecked. A pleck feeling to it or something. Just the fretwork is insane. They're not paying me to say this. I'm just telling you that. The fingerboard, the way that it's set up, it plays in tune all the way up the neck. It's too hard to explain. You're going to have to check one out. So let's check out how it sounds. That's really all I can do for you. And we'll use, of course, the Dr. ZZ Rec and a white coily cable and nothing else except a soldier strap, owl strap, because, we got to use that. We've got the 212. Mic'd up with the Royer 121, the Mighty Warrior, the Royer Ribbon Mic, yes, and the RS Surfmaster Custom. Oh, did I tell you that it plays amazingly? You ever played a guitar that just, like, plays amazingly? God, this one does. Whatever they do to their frets, maybe it's the nut. Maybe it's their nuts. I don't know.
Thank you.
My God, it's a thing of beauty. It's really an incredible, incredible machine. It's like a work of art. It's not just a guitar. It's like the greatest playing guitar that you'll ever play. I know that I don't have the chops to really display it. And I hit the guitar too hard and it knocks it out of tune, and that's just me. But this thing held in pretty good, I'd say. I just love everything about it. It feels great. I dig the relic. You don't have to get it reliced if you don't want to, but I dig on this one. Those pickups are just so cool, man. And the super double secret probation switch right there, very awesome, very awesome. Man, I don't even know what to say. I should have took a moment and thought about it before I turned the camera back on. I'm quite elated with it. God, it just, whew. Yeah, RS guitars, man.